Happy birthday, dear Emma.
You know you could.